the Godfather in the Christmas spirit. Godfather spends. Well, certainly, I bet the Godfather's phone is ringing off the hook. It's always the gift to give, you know? It's for someone that's difficult to buy for. What do? Well, you call it the Godfather.
Looks like a fashion runway with all the different fashions in the ring.
Not a lot of material involved with some of these girls.
So it's the Godfather against Gangrel, and interested to see.
Yeah,
Luda's not out here.
I was a little bit surprised. I figured it seemed as if the deal was sealed before, that Luda was going to be coming out as one of the Godfather's ladies. Maybe she's had a change of heart.
Well, it is the holiday season.
Michael, of course, now that Christmas has passed and we focus on New Year's, what about the Eve of Destruction that's headed from the World Wrestling Federation?
Comes your way on the USA Network, 11 o'clock, 10 Central, this coming Friday night, New Year's Eve. Ring in the new year with the World Wrestling Federation, Eve of Destruction.
It's time once again. Man, I know that I ain't the only one. Is there any pimps up in this house? To all y'all that know that the Godfather be pimping home. Don't hide it. I want you to take it out and light it up for the Godfather and say,
it may not be easy.
Sure is fun. Well, has domestic bliss returned for Gangrel and Luna?
We're going to find out right now.
He weighs in at 250 pounds. Gangrel.
I guess Gangrel's going solo.
Well, I ask the question, where the heck is Luna?
So Gangrel and Luna having their problems this holiday season. We have to believe Tori's having her problems with X-Pac. We see the Godfather having fun. I wonder how Stephanie and Triple H spent the holidays.
I wonder how Mae Young and Mark Henry spent the holidays.
Stop the pain. And Gangrel now on his way to the ring to go one-on-one with the Godfather. We saw Luna lobby throughout the show to become a part of the Godfather's train.
Well, and the words that were exchanged between Luna and Gangrel weren't exactly holiday pleasantries.
Folks, 1-800-COLLECT presents the WWF Royal Rumble live Sunday, January 23rd from Madison Square Garden in New York City. 1-800-COLLECT, the easy way to save. So it's the Godfather set to go one-on-one with Gangrel.
Listen up, my brother. I don't have no hoes to offer you. But hey, I'm talking to you, man. Hey. Take a gather at my newest hoe.
Uh-oh.
Get on my train.
It's Luna.
I don't believe it.
She sealed the deal with the Godfather, and Gangrel is upset.
He is livid.
And Gangrel taking it out on the Godfather. Luna, of course, Gangrel's new love. Well, old love, I guess you'd say now.
Yeah, they've been together for quite some time.
Luna was adamant. Here's a cover by Gangrel and a kick out. Luna was adamant about joining the Godfather's troops.
And Michael, you can tell the troops are going to be up in arms tomorrow night live on Raw. We know that after last Thursday's aborted mutiny, that perhaps the real thing could happen tomorrow night in the wake of the McMahon-Helmsley scam they pulled on us this past Thursday. Who knows what could happen?
Well, you know, Mankind and company wanted a mutiny. They wanted to overthrow Stephanie and Triple H, but Stephanie convinced him, as she convinced everyone else, that she could run a kinder, a gentler World Wrestling Federation. And after what happened on SmackDown, you thought they were going to mutiny on SmackDown, Mankind and company. What do you think they're going to do on Raw, live from Greensboro?
And look at Luna. She's one of the girls.
Cheering for the Godfather here. Kick to the midsection by Gangrel. And Gangrel taking out all his frustration on the Godfather. The Godfather doubled over in pain, and there's Gangrel with a headbutt to the chest.
But you know, it's been a very happy holiday for Triple H and for Stephanie McMahon Helmsley. I wonder how Vince McMahon is feeling as Christmas has now come and gone.
I wonder if Vince McMahon has checked his credit card bills the last couple of weeks.
Oh, boy.
Stephanie and Triple H living large on the boss's tab, and Gangrel really working on the midsection of the Godfather. I cannot believe Luna. She must have been stringing Gangrel all along about this little love thing she had for him.
And really, certainly the Godfather can be very influential when he wants to be, but he's a real good time guy. Luna doesn't necessarily fit into the mold of his normal ladies.
Gangrel boot to the chest, in control of the Godfather, elbow to the sternum. Gangrel taking out all his frustrations on the Godfather.
I guess it does take all kinds.
Thanks for spending the holidays with us here on Sunday Night Heat. We'll continue the holiday week with Raw tomorrow night and, of course, Thursday night SmackDown. Covering out Gangrel. There's two. Godfather somehow gets the shoulder up.
I don't think I've ever seen Gangrel more aggressive, Michael.
He's been aggressive this entire match. You know, we've been talking about Eve of Destruction. One of the features in that big show Friday night here on USA, the ladder match between Edge and Christian and the Hardy Boys.
In my book, that has to be the match of the year for 1999, and I can't wait to take a look back at what a memorable event that was.
And look at Gangrel now. Godfather countered him twice.
Oh, no, watch out!
And he just rocked Gangrel on his head off the top rope. And the Godfather still doubled over in pain. Gangrel in a little bit of trouble here.
Boy, the human anatomy doesn't bend like that.
Gangrel whipped off the ropes. Godfather now kicked to the midsection. Gangrel's head snapping off the mat. The Godfather senses blood here.
This is a fight. Oh, that was a low blow.
A blatant low blow. Knocking the wind out of Gangrel. Oh, no. Godfather setting him up. Whips him across the ring into the corner. She wants a front row seat for the whoo train.
Godfather's ladies on one side, Luna on the other. Wait a minute. Oh, no.
Luna just spews it. That breaks up into the face of the Godfather, and there's the impaler. And Gangrel wins thanks to Luna.
Look at that. Look at Luna's face.
Luna and Gangrel dupe the Godfather. You know, there's a lot of duping going around in the World Wrestling Federation the past few days.
Luna and Gangrel following the example of Triple H and Stephanie McMahon Helmsley.
And what will the superstars do tomorrow night on Raw? Will there be a mutiny or something worse? Live from Greensboro. Thanks for joining us on Heat. Happy holidays.